Do you want to learn how to make animated graphics like this one? Well, stick around and I'll show you how. What's going on, everybody? Claudio here, and welcome to a brand new video. This week, I'm going to share with you how you can create really cool animated graphics, add your photo, add your logo, add text, and make it animate, and you can share this on social media or pretty much anywhere. You can do this on your iPhone or any Android device using an app called Adobe Spark Post. It's one of my favorite apps. I use it almost daily. I'm also gonna be using another app that I'll show you in a little bit here. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump right in and create this really cool animated graphic. So I'm gonna go ahead and launch Adobe Spark Post, and I'm going to add a background image. This is going to be layered at the very bottom behind text and any other image that I will add. So let me look through my photo library, and this one is the one that I'll be using. And I'm going to go ahead and choose the original image size. The image size doesn't matter. You can change it after if you want. Go ahead and tap done. As you can see, I have some text here. I'm going to move it to the left here. And I'm just going to call this really cool animated graphic. Tap done. Let's go ahead and let's align this, make it a little bigger here. Adjust the spacing a little bit here. And instead of that color, I'm going to swap it out for kind of black and white. Here we go. Perfect. And the next thing I'm going to do is I have a little logo here on the lower left. I'm going to move that to the top. And then I'm going to kind of make it more contrasty. That's the right word, official word, legit word, but we'll go ahead and use it. Contrasty background. So I'm going to tap on the background and go to looks and choose darken, because I want to be able to make it pop, you know, whatever's in the front, and make it as dark as I can. And if I want to go to enhance and kind of bring down the brightness, just try to make it as dark but still make it visible. So you can still see that there's kind of words in the background there. Let's move this here. So now the next thing I'll do is add a image. I'm gonna add an image of myself, but before I do that, I need to back out and I'm going to go to the web. And this is kind of a little trick here. I'm going to go to a website called Remove Background. So it's remove.bg, remove background. This is an amazing app. Now, normally I do this in Photoshop, and I know a lot of people don't have Photoshop. This is a quick and easy way to remove a background from an image. So let's say you take a selfie and you just want your selfie. So I'm going to show you that right here. I'm going to go to my, let's see, library of selfies. I'm going to choose this one here. And there is kind of a background. I took this picture in the office. There's kind of some color there. So there's the original. You can see there's some background from my office, and right there it removed the image. So now what I'll do is tap on download, and on my phone, going to download this, make sure and save this to my phone. There it is. Now it's saved just like that. Remove the background. So check it out, really cool website to use. So now we're gonna jump back into Spark Post. Here's the graphic that I started. Now I'm going to tap on add image and go to the library, and there it is, the first one. Boom, and just like that. So I have my picture there. So I might just do a little bit of adjusting here. Maybe fix that logo there. Let's bring down the opacity a bit. And then I can come over here and let's make this a little bigger. So there's my really cool animated graphic. Now, where's the animation coming at? Here it is right here. This is the next step. What you're going to do is tap on the animation button or icon there with the star, tap on animation. Now, several ways that you can animate this. You can choose to animate the text. So when you save this as a video clip, your text will animate like that. You can choose different ones. This is really cool. I like using the typewriter option. There's so many different ones. You can go some Flickr options. You can kind of do some color shuffle of the text. This will be based on whatever colors you have set up for your brand. When you set up your brand colors, I'm gonna go and just kind of choose none. I'm going to animate the photo. So I'm going to slide further to from right to left. And if I choose zoom, notice what it does to my photo in the background, but I like this right here. You notice, see the background kind of slight subtle movement, really neat. And so there's different ones. See how it's kind of animating the photo, but I'm gonna choose that one there. And if I want to, let's make this a little bit smaller so we can see that background. So let's try again, hit that play, and there it is. There is that background. You can adjust the picture here. Let's do that right there. My very animated photo selfie there. So there it is, there's play. And just like that, you can create an animated graphic all on your phone. Now, the last thing I need to do before I close out here is tap on that universal share icon. And here you have the option. You can create a still image, so there won't be any animation. So if you are wanting to print this or put this somewhere where it's going to be static, not dynamic, then you'll choose a still image. But if you want that animated graphic, then you will choose video animation, let it go through the creation of the video. Then you can immediately share on social media if you want. You got Snapchat, Instagram, or save the video for future use. And there it is. If I want to, before I show you the video, I'm going to go to resize. So let's say I'm going to share this on Instagram. I can change the size. Now it's resize for Instagram. Adjust my picture here, adjust that text. So you have so many different things that you can do. Yeah, really, right there. Let's hit play, and there it is. I'm gonna go ahead and save this one too as a video animation. Let it create the video and save it. And now let's go look at our photos here. There's the first or the second one. And then there is that one. Depending on how you have your settings on different social media sites where it auto plays or loops, you want to check that. Otherwise, it'll just play once. So you want to check your settings in your app. So that is how easy it is to create an animated graphic all on your phone using Adobe Spark Post and remove.bg. So Google remove background, you'll be able to find that website very easily. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video and learned something new today. If so, let me know by adding it in the comments section below. If you have a question for me, feel free to add it there as well. Please do hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so, and don't forget to click on the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one. Thank you again for watching this video. Keep creating out there, and as always, be good to one another. Peace. I'm out.